visit our new website, www.centralbank.org.bb. Like us on Facebook, Central Bank of Barbados. Follow us on Twitter at @CentralBankBB. And subscribe to our YouTube channel, Central Bank of Barbados.
Deputy Director of the Currency Unit, Octavia Gibson, is now the Independent Director of the International Netball Federation Board.
I'm excited. And the reason I'm excited is because it's the first time anybody from this region and from Barbados has been elected as an independent director on the International Netball Federation board. Now, I held the post of regional rep for the last 8 years. And then going into this independent role now, where I am not just responsible for this region of the Americas, but as such, I have no country. And yet, I have all countries. So in this new role, I am the independent director on the board, which means that the president and the vice president can call on me to chair various committees. For example, right now we're looking at corporate governance, ensuring that the board is compliant and that we don't have issues like what arise in FIFA, to make sure that, you know, the conflicts of interest, integrity, risk management, all of those things are in place, and that we are ensuring that the needs of players as well as various associations are met and that they are also compliant. So it is an exciting role.
She will also be making contributions to the organizing of next year's World University Netball Championship, the 2017 World Youth Netball Cup in Botswana, and the 2019 World Cup in Liverpool, England. Octavia has been involved in the sport for over 45 years as a player, coach, manager, umpire, president of the Barbados Netball Association. She shared her vision for the sport in years to come.
I would like to see all of the netball associations in all of the regions recognizing that it is a business and put themselves in a position where they are thinking strategically, they're looking at their budgeting, they're ensuring that their boards meet corporate governance standards, and that all of them are making money, so that we wouldn't have the situation where when teams have to go overseas to represent the various countries, that they have to be scrambling for money, and that players have to be asking for time off from work and losing pay. Those are the kind of things that concern me.
Octavia is also the manager of 3B's netball team. As for bringing home the gold in the sport at next year's interregional games, she says the team needs to be stronger, fitter, and more focused on scoring goals. She also encourages those who can play netball to come on out to the practice sessions. On behalf of the CBB family, I wish to congratulate Octavia on her new appointment as Independent Director of the International Netball Federation Board. Reporting for CBB News, I am Arlene Moore.